Yeah, look, the whole thing was just really slow. The pacing was way off. It felt like the whole experience just kind of dragged a bit. Couldn't really understand what most of the characters were saying. And the frame rate was terrible. So to summarize my review, I don't think I'd recommend this for anyone. So 2 out of 5 stars.